Thank you, partner.
Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our mind. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? One word.
Who's firing?
Thank you.
teleport! Take cover! That pilot is a Chosen! One of the cult...
I'm gonna strafe these sinners!
If we don't take care of that plane, we're done for!
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor.
What do you say? Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
I ain't got the words to express my gratitude.
Foss End is the heart of this whole valley. Liberating that place will go a long way in building a resistance against the cult. I've known Nary and Jerome for a long time. They're good, honest folk, and they won't let you down.
They're closing in. I feel like a rat in a cage with the roads cut off.
I was gonna die. Thanks.
Oh,
job getting rid of the cult. I could use your help getting this place back in shape, though.
Pastor Jerome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place.
You think you can help me fix this place up?
Will still confess your sins. Because this is the will of the Father.
The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
Everything's gonna be okay as long as you keep fighting.
I'm no good with breeds, but your buddy here is a looker. Deputy Hudson's one of the bravest police officers I've ever seen. She'll survive this. She's got to. You're putting in work.